right, Dick, what are you doing?
I don't know.
You finally got roped in after all these years?
Finally.
Are you ready
to do this? She talked me into it.
She did. I don't know what you're doing. Well, she got the grandkid going. All right. Well, any last words before you go up?
Well, it's the end of the earth today, so what the hell?
Good point. Good point. All right. And while they pour through the turns, their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down, the fans get up, and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone. All alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
The landing was fine, but I mean, just going around. In a parachute, but it was enjoyable.
Good. Good job. Yahoo! All right.
Thank you, Phil.